My name is Laura.
My name is Corey.
Yeah, I saw you do that.
You pass.
Okay. My name is Zane, and I play Detective Sin.
My name is Molly, and I play Jackie, who's a jock.
Okay, my name is Cecilia.
My name is Morgan.
I'm Victoria, and I played Olivia.
I'm Willow, and I didn't play a character.
The interviewing, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, same. I just thought it was so, like, the lighting and everything and the way it was set up.
Yeah, it made it more spooky.
Probably when, like, the killer breaks down and, like, admits it.
Mine's probably the ending scene where you find out the truth.
Yeah.
Not the ones that I was in. It's really stressful remembering the lines, actually.
I'm not sure. Probably. Actually, the scene I like most, I wasn't in it, it was the one in detention. I like
that. Oh, yeah,
that
no,
one.
I do that like hitting really with cool. The back of the head. Yeah, no, that was fun. Yeah.
The paper throw.
Probably the scene where I like confess.
The teacher one.
I think my favorite thing to do was direct. It was very fun.
My favorite thing was operating the camera. It's pretty fun as well.
Remembering the lines.
Yeah, I remember there was this one take where we had to do it like 20 times because both of us kept forgetting our lines.
Was that you and me?
Yeah. Okay.
I guess remembering my lines, I have no idea what Morgan's was challenging.
I feel like probably idea generation, we struggle with that a bit and like putting our ideas into reality.
The kids screaming in the background, ruining every single clip. We had to go there like 5 times to make them stop.
Yeah, why are they screaming? I don't understand. Are they doing like a horror?
I think it was the, as well, like coming up with the story.
Yeah.
Camera rolling.
Rolling.
3, 2, 1, action.
Donuts are awful.
How would you think that? They're so good. What's you on about? You can't.